Hi, it's me, Marshall, and today I'm going to read with you Tikki, Tikki, Tembo. Are you ready to read it with me? Yeah! Okay, now let's start with Tikki, Tikki, Tembo. Ready? Yeah! Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, it was custom of all fathers and mothers in China to give their first and only sons great long names, but second were given hardly any name at all. In a small mountain village, there lived a mother who had two little sons. Her second son, called Qing, which meant little or nothing, but her first and only son she called Tikki Tikki Tembo, Tembo, No Sarambi Tari Bari Rochi Pipi Peri Rem Tembo, which meant the most wonderful thing in the wide world. Every morning, the mother went to wash in a little stream near her home. The two boys were chattering along with her. On the bank was an old well. "Don't go near the well," warned the mother, "or you will surely fall in." The boys did not always mind their mother. One day they were playing beside the well and on the well when Qing fell in. The Tikki Ting Tikki Tikki Tembo, Nosa, Rambo, Chari, Bari, Ruchi, Pipi, Peri, Pembo ran as fast as his little legs could carry him to his mother. "Most honorable mother, Qing has fallen into the well. The water rose to the blossom. I cannot hear," said the mom. The Tikki Tembo, So, Na, Ram, Chari, Bari, Ruchi, Pipi, Peri raised her voice and cried, "Oh, most honorable Honorable One, Qing has fallen into the well." "The troublesome boy," answered the mom. "Run and get the old man with the ladder to fish him out." The Tikki Tikki Tembo, Naso, Rambi, Cherry, Bari, Ruchi, Pip, Peri, Pembo ran as fast as his little legs could carry him to the old man with the ladder and said, "Old man with the ladder, Qing has fallen into the well. Will you come and fish him out?" "So," the old man with the ladder, "Qing has fallen into the well." And he ran as fast as the old leg could carry him. Step over he went. The well picked up Lo Qing and stepped over and brought him out of the well. He pumped the water out of him and pushed the air into him, and pumped at the water and pushed him in the air, and soon Qing was good as ever. Now, for several months, the boys did not go near the well, but after the festival of the eight moon, they ran to the well to eat the rice cakes. They ate near the well. They played around the well. They walked on the well. And Tikki Tikki Tembo, Surambi Chari Bari Peri Pembo fell into the well. Qing ran as fast as his little legs could carry him to his mother and said, "Almost honorable mother, Tikki Tembo, Snow, Sora, Rambo, Chari, Pori, Rippy, Pembo has fallen into the well. The water roars to them. I cannot hear you." So Lu Qing took a deep breath. "Oh, mother, most honorable," he panted. "Tikki Tikki Tembo, Sorambe, Pari, Beri, Pembo has fallen into the well." Tiresome child, what are you trying to say?" said his mother. "Honorable mother, Cherry, Potty, Berry, Ramble, Tikki, Tikki,"
He gasped, "Pip has fallen. Pip has fallen to the well. Unfortunate son, surely evil spirit has bewitched your tongue. Speak your brother's name with revenge." Poor Ching, all out of breath from saying that great long name, and he didn't think he could say it one more time, but he thought of his brother in the old well. Chang bowed his little head clearly to the sand, took a deep breath, and slowly, very slowly said, "Most honorable mother, Tikki, Tikki, Tembo, no sa rambo teddy, chari bari rooch pip, peri pembo is at the bottom of the well. Oh, not my first and honored boy, son, her of all I poses. Go quickly and tell the old man with the ladder that you bought your brother has fallen to the well." So Chang ran as fast as his little legs would carry him to the old man with the ladder. Under the tree, the old man with the ladder sat and bowed and silent. Old man," shouted Chang, "come right away. Tikki, Tikki, Tembo, Sonaram, Bichetri, Daddy, Dachi, Pip, Pip, Bembo has fallen to the stone well." But there was no answer. Puzzle he waited. Then with his very last bit of breath, he shouted, "Old man with the ladder, Tikki, Tembo, Tembo, Rambo, Chari, Bari, Duchi, Pip, Pip, Bembo is at the bottom of the well. Miserable child, you destroyed my dream. I had fallen into the purple mist and found my young again. There were glittering gateway and jeweled blossoms. If I close my eyes, perhaps I will again return." Poor Lo Ching was frightened. How could he say that great long name again? "Please, old man with the ladder, please help my brother out of the cold well. So your mother's precious pearl has fallen to the well." The old man with the ladder hurried as fast as his old leg could carry him. Step over step, he went into the well and step over step, out of the well with the little boys in his arm. Then he pumped the water out of him and pushed the air into him and pumped the water out of him and pushed the air into him. But Tikki, Tikki, Tembo, Rambo, Chari, Bari, Pippi, Pembo had been in the water so long, all because of his great long name, that the moon rose many times before he was quite the same again. And from the day to this, Chinese have always thought it would give all their children little short names instead of great long names. The end.